wishing you a very happy 50th birthday, mate. Here I am in the beautiful island Caribbean, Bonaire. And, yeah, what can I say? Hey, remember the times we used to skip school, go down to that wrecked old building just behind the school when they used to make candies or something in the factory behind? Smoke cigarettes and light fires and all that good stuff. Anyway, hope you're lighting a fire today. Happy birthday. Cheers. Come on down.
Hello, mate. It's your old mate Bumshine. Remember me? Or Shiners, as I was known. I don't get called that much these days, apart from by Boris. How you doing, mate? Happy birthday. Big milestone, 50. I can't believe we're going to be 50. That's insane, isn't it? I remember you from school quite well. You're always in trouble. You always had a nosebleed. That might just be my imagination. I remember you passing out in a science lesson because we had to dissect frogs. And you just passed out straight away and fainted. It was the funniest thing. Other than that, just some good times, didn't we? We had some good times back at school. It was a laugh. Anyway, have a good one, mate. Congratulations. And all the best. Take care, mate. Bye.
So, Tucker, wishing you a happy 50th. We're old fuckers now, aren't we? Excuse my French. Memories. Well, I can say that we have quite a few memories, don't we? Knocking about crediting as kids. I have lots of memories, i.e. your insatiable lusting for Kylie Minogue at a very early age. That was weird. Fainting at school at Hayward's. Getting suspended a couple of times for things that we did which were nefarious. But my earliest memory would be actually when we were at Hayward's. Obviously our families knew each other before we knew each other as kids. So my earliest memory is of your old man, who was really respected by the police force in Crediton, by the way. He just used to always say to me, no matter where I was, if you walked past me, he was like, all right, boy, all the time. So my earliest memory of your family is of your old man, and he was cool. But yeah, we've Hayward's, QE lower, QE upper, and then ended up, I did a few weeks of work at your place of work before my stupid cancer kicked in. But yeah, so happy birthday, dude. I think the funniest memory I can think of is cross country, and you know where I'm going, cross country. Me in the middle of the road doing what I did in the middle of the main road and looking at your face after I had the balls to do it. So yeah, remember that? Okay, so happy birthday, happy 50th. I'm still not dying it and I've still got all my hair. So yeah, I'm the last one. See you later, have a good day.
Hello Mark, many happy returns of the day. Happy 50th. Look forward to a few more rides out this year. Maybe a quick breakfast in the Ace Cafe in London. 30 kilos of chicken wings in Scotland. Or just a Toby Carvery in Abercrombie. Look forward to joining you later for a few beers to celebrate your big day, mate. Have fun. Take care. Bye for now.
Happy birthday, my favourite Chanilla. And if you have a lot more, here is the happy birthday's wish from...
Happy birthday, Martin.
And I supposed to say a memory with you. Well, I have a lot of them. But the best one I think was when I get lost in my old country and you gave me direction to get there. Remember the subway bottom? I made a wrong turn and you come and get me? That was neat. Have a happy birthday again. Bye.
Hey Martin, happy birthday. It's your 50th, you're getting old. I just wanted to make a quick video to say I'm sorry I can't be there and I wish I was. I wanted to say thank you for taking care of my mom as well as you do. And thank you for treating my sister and I like we are your own children. This one's for you, hit it!